Extreme Trends presents: A couple adopts a baby abandoned in a shoebox. 2 weeks later, they discover her unique ability. Before we begin, do us a favor and click that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be inspired by these heartwarming stories every day. A couple from the United States heard countless stories about the baby girls in China who desperately needed forever homes. Many of these orphans are thrown onto the streets and left to fend for themselves when they age out of the system. Little did they know that what they decided to do next would change their lives forever. Chuck and Kim are devout Christians who have loved each other for more than 30 years. They tied the knot in 1982, and 2 years after that, their family had a new member, their first son, Brad. Kim Walker got pregnant on their second child, but tragedy would soon cross their path. After a year and a half since Brad was born, the second boy she carried had passed away at birth. But this tragedy wouldn't stop Kim and Chuck to have more children. They were determined to adopt a baby, and soon enough, something amazing happened. The couple thought of adopting, but only had the courage 16 years after in 2000. They adopted a baby girl called Caitlin. Still, it felt like something was missing. So this is when they heard about a Chinese baby 8,000 miles away. Her story was soul-crushing. Chuck told CBN in 2015 in an interview that in 2003, they felt like God had a plan for another daughter in our lives, and God was indeed listening to the Walker's wish. Miles away in Hunan, a baby girl was found in a paper box outside a train station. Was it fate, or was it just coincidence? The one-child policy forced a lot of families to abandon their firstborn daughters in hopes that they would have a son to carry the family name. Fortunately, the girl was saved and taken to a local orphanage. Soon after, her life will change completely. The Walkers heard about the baby girl from China, and Chuck stated that God just said that's where you gotta be, so they didn't waste a single second and they went to China. What happens next will melt your heart. They saw her picture and fell in love with the baby. So with the other 13 families from America, they went to adopt Chinese baby orphans. In 2 days, they could return to their home in Texas with their new baby girl, Kenzie. The couple fell in love with their new daughter, and it seemed that it was fate who brought them together. And this is where the story gets even more interesting. The baby girl got to her new home and was amazed by the family's grandfather clock. Every time it struck the hour, the girl would sing with the clock, making the same sounds. That's when her adoptive parents knew their girl was gifted, and that's not all. Soon the baby girl would shock the world, and everything started with this clock. The adoptive mother said that whenever her daughter heard the clock chime, she walked up to it, looked up at it, and mimicked the sound, exactly on pitch. Not only little Kenzie got a new home, but she also discovered her talent. The noises she made as a baby would soon make her famous. You won't believe what happened next. That changed their lives forever. The Walkers knew that their little daughter was naturally gifted, and seeing her grow up and constantly singing made them proud. Kim said that singing was a part of what Kenzie was, so they took her to music classes. Whenever her friends came to her house, Kenzie would make them sit and listen to her singing. Soon she would have a huge audience. Now Kenzie said that she can't remember a time when she never sang, and that it's something she always did, everywhere she went. Her talent would soon be noticed by thousands of people, not to mention that she plans on using it to make a change in the world. Her singing was so great that she was asked to sing the national anthem at a Houston Astros baseball game, and she would return to stun the audience a few times more. Her parents were overwhelmed. Kim remembers when Kenzie first walked onto the field. "My heart was pounding, it was overwhelming, and she walked out and just belted it." Her talent was then discovered by a Grammy-nominated producer, Mark Carman, who offered little Kenzie a recording contract. She had her debut album, Simple Gifts, recorded in Nashville. Kenzie remembers when she was 5 years old and told her mother she wanted to be a famous singer. Kenzie can't believe she is famous, and she said that, "I'm here. I'm not in a dream. This is for real." Her parents are amazed and proud of their little girl. Chuck admitted that everything is a bit overwhelming, as they are a normal family. Kenzie uses her voice to spread the Christian message as much as she can. She says that she must help others. "I need to help them because God helped me, and through God I can help them." An act of kindness can travel very far, as we have all seen with the Walker family. It's so heartwarming when you see it spread everywhere. Things indeed happen for a reason. The shoebox, the stranger who found her, a kind family, and the grandfather clock, mixed with tons of love and kindness, have created this beautiful young girl that wants to give back what she has so far received. Kenzie's early life was an unfortunate story, but it was never the life that she was going to take. The tides have turned for Mackenzie, and she just felt like she needed to pay it forward. Thanks for watching until the end. Be sure to tap the next videos for more amazing stories right here on Extreme Trends.